Hello YouTube, back with another one, continuing our Demeter Joe journey. So we're going to be looking at the next track called R&B Junkie. So let's see what Miss Janet is about to give after, you know, the last track, All Night Don't Stop, the blueprint, body, face, voice, just everything. So Demeter Joe, let's go. First of all, where my 40 at? Where the cookout at? Where the barbecue at? Where the potato salad? Where all of that at? Oh my God, she brought the Evelyn champagne with it. I'm not thinking about you. Don't you think I'm about it? Cause I'm in love. I've been thinking about you. And then like, I think I wanna hit some old school. Hey, I wanna dance all night with you. Hey, this already tens. I don't even listen to no more tens. This on the playlist automatically. That's God to me, dude. Before we get back into the groove, one, Janet giving them vocals, as always. And then,
here we go, take it back, let's get it funky, that R&B junkie,
hey!
Then, tell me, can you keep it up,
hey!
Till they kick us out the club,
hey! And R&B,
ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, DJ Tamina, all night.
And then you already know, I love when Miss Mijo get them atlas.
Now who?
Yes, let's go. Drop a load now, drop a load now, drop a load now, drop a load now, hey! Okay, this should have been a single. Like, this should have been the second single. I know, like, All Night should have been, like, the third single, but this should have been, like, definitely sent to adult R&B, because this could be, like, line dancing, you know, for all the Divine Nine. This is a step, like... They dropped the ball with this. I know the whole Super Bowl, you know, little But first of all, Janet is snapping on these ad libs. Like, she, and you could tell she's having a ball singing this. You could just tell, just her energy is so upright and so refreshing. You could tell in the studio, even with the little laugh, like, you could tell she's having a ball. And you can feel it, I feel it. This is just such a happy-go-lucky song. Like, okay, justice for R&B Junkie. Like, we had hashtag justice for Glitter for all my lambs, Mariah Carey out there. We need justice for Demita Joe, justice for R&B Junkie, because this is a cookout banger. Especially, I'm trying to take it to some old school. Hey, hey, hey. I feel like dancing the night with you. Hey, I think it's time to play some old school. Hey. All right, let's go. It's time to straight up. Sorry, Demita Joe is going off in these ad libs. Like, she is going straight up. And time to set it off. All right. And who. Like, she's going in. Yes.
Can we slow it down? Aww. I just want to dance with my baby.
Aww. Oh, they're about to play the ad. y'all drop down in the comments. This is a banger. Straight tens. Going on playlist. Hot like fire. Janet did her thing on this. Janet definitely is like, this is so refreshing. Like, this just makes me miss, like, real R&B music. This is what we talking about. Not only did she do iconic songs, she made her own. It made hers even iconic and special. Like, you definitely can mix in both the original and Janet's version, and, like, you wouldn't skip a beat. Just, you know, in the words of Ashanti, it's bananas. It's bananas. But y'all drop it in the comments. Y'all let me know what you guys think. And I will catch y'all for the next one.